And Gomez, the third baseman, is well wide of the bag, almost all the way to shortstop. Here's the 2-1 pitch, swinging a high fly ball, deep right field. That ball's going to go way back. It is gone. May have gone on the Eutaw Street. Palmeiro hits it out, and we're tied. Wow, did he crush that? So the Orioles' first base hit ties the game as Palmeiro hits a two-run shot. Career home run number 550. And it's a 2-2 game here in the fourth.